he's wobbled.
6, 7, 8.
He's not done. Wilson ain't done yet.
Super Series Muay Thai clash. Outside early on from Sergio. Try and catch Rod Ten cold here. A left hook and a straight.
Sergio Wilson knows the atmosphere of the ONE Championship, but he also understands the rule set.
Taking a backward step, always coming forward. A jumping knee from Wilson. Rod Ten.
Wilson lands a nice little uppercut then.
Starts going to the liver, starts going to the solar plexus. Wilson goes to the inside leg. Front kicker getting at a cracking pace. Great kickboxers over the years. Long, Remy Bunjaski.
That battle between the Netherlands and continues here at ONE Super Series.
Front kick to the midsection. Uppercut went higher than my cholesterol. Left hook, right hand there from Rotang. A high right roundhouse.
Uppercut, especially because Wilson's got a little bit of a height advantage on it. Beautifully throws that kick to the side, attacks the body.
Oh, what a dump! What a dump there from Rotang. Wrenched Wilson to the canvas, and there's the tough thumping right hand. Here's the power from Rotang. There's the left hand.
He's wobbled.
Wilson's on rubber legs. He goes down. It's good night, Irene. Rotang, Rotang, Rotang. 4 rounds left.
6, 7,
knocks out Sergio Wilson.
Oh, he's not. It's a standing 8.
Well, he thinks he's not done.
He's not done. Wilson ain't done yet.
It's amazing. Rotang had scaled the cage. He thought he had it won. Rotang comes forward again. There's the left again. And Wilson's knees buckle. No knockdown there. Can Sergio survive the round? Here comes Rotang again. We're underway aggressively. Two-punch combination and a front kick. There's another front kick from the Dutchman. And here comes Rotang. They want to go toe-to-toe now. Rotang comes forward. Thrust out the jab. There's a right hand. Throws a hook and a straight punch.
Still a bit wobbly. He doesn't have his leg under him.
Through an elbow there, Rotang. There's the left hook. Wilson's going to get off the cage. And Rotang throws the elbow again. He's not going to go quietly into the night. He's not going to wave the white flag. And there's another excellence of execution. A beautifully timed teep.
Cut him off balance is that Sergio is in mid-attack. As he's getting these push kicks down, it's thrown off his balance completely.
There's a front kick from Wilson, and Rotang comes forward again. Turning back kick, looking for the liver. Looking to impact that vagus nerve down the body of the Thai.
But how tough is Sergio Wilson to stand there?
Good evasion, he leaned back like Fat Joe. A front kick to the midsection. It's ONE Super Series Muay Thai.
Wow, look at Rotang.
Roll through him like a tank.
Nowhere, just consistently moving forward.
Lead leg, Sergio spinning back fist.
Where Rotang just winked at you, Michael.
They clinch up dead set now. Sergio uppercut elbow, and Rotang chases him. There's an elbow from the Thai. There's an elbow from the Surinamese, and Rotang just dumped him to the canvas. Snorter.
Wow.
Rotang again with the power laden left hand. There's the hook, Wilson standing. A spinning back elbow, and a counter elbow from Wilson. A right hand to the kisser. Rotang with a roundhouse kick. Muay Thai match. Backs him up with the left hand out of southpaw stance. There's a wild hooking right from Wilson. He's opened up like a house on fire.
Forward challenging Rotang to throw down with him.
Have you ever seen a walk forward style?
Just oozing out of Rotang. Just the confidence and belief in himself.
Straight right hand, then a short right elbow. Smack bang on the kisser. Gives the beard a shave of Sergio Wilson. Wilson now with the knees, and Rotang just ragdolls him and dumps him to the canvas.
Begging him to get up so he can take more of this beating.
Sergio sticks out a stiff jab. That was nicely done from Sergio Wilson. Rides the head kick, covers up with a forearm. Rotang, catching right hand.
Wilson's continually trying to push forward, but look at this push kick. Boom, the push kick's right there.
What has Sergio Wilson got left in his bag of tricks? Sergio thrust out the left hand. They tango. Under a minute remaining now. Right hand from Rotang. They clinch up another dump from the Thai. That is Muay Thai 101. Rotang goes back to the liver. Dips the right hand to the bread basket. Back against the cage. How many shots to the body has he taken from those kicks? There's one to the liver. There's one to the solar plexus. Sergio Wilson looks spent here. The final 15 seconds of what has been amazing. He slapped it. He slapped into the side of the head. It's a second knockdown from Rotang.
6.
Look at these push kicks continually going after the body over and over again. and Sergio Wilson just looks dejected.
Rodjang is a Muay Thai monster. The hype proves real at One Super Series. And look at the respect. Look at the integrity, the martial arts code. But there's no doubt about this one. That young man, now signed to One Super Series, shows why. He is quite simply the hottest Muay Thai talent in the world right now.
Man, the whole show was about Rodjang. Look at this. Beautifully done. He faked the push kick, but still landed it on the second attempt. That was picture perfect. And he was sliding in with attacks over and over again. The push kicks were beautifully done in the third round. But what they were doing is they were setting up so many mother attacks. He was utilizing beautiful push kicks to punch combinations. And then he goes after the body. Look at that. Body, head, head, kick to the body. Beautifully done.
An amazing performance from the Surinamese Dutchman, but tonight belongs to Rodjang.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of battle, we turn now to the judges' scorecards. All three judges have scored this contest in favor of your winner by unanimous decision from the blue corner, Rodjang Chinbwanyo!
He is quite simply on another level, Rodjang. The respect there, tremendous. The martial arts spirit shining through. We're going to see more of Sergio Wilson. We're going to see more of Rodjang Chinbwanyo. One Super Series debut for this megastar. And he takes the winner's medal back to Thailand.